bond handed down moments ago in the case of an officer shot. A judge gave Damion McRae a $500,000 bond. McRae is charged with shooting at two officers last weekend in Walnut Hills, hitting one of them in the stomach. McRae was also shot and was released from the hospital and jailed yesterday afternoon. He's charged with attempted murder. Officer Kenneth Grubbs has been released from the hospital and is expected to recover.